Hey everybody, welcome. This is Dave's show. Welcome. For you to be here to listen to me, and I'm going to be talking to you guys out there. Well, not really talking to you guys out there. There's nobody to see here. Like, there's no there, or here. I just want to point out one thing, that this is my time where I get my talking points, my topics that I want discussed here. It's not really agenda. I'm not holding any agenda here. But I want to say one quick thing. The world is the way it is today. We got two black men who passed away this year. So sad. We had two black people, and not enough, they were passed away due to police, you know, cops and police doing strange stuff at the hands of the police officer. Two black people, both different ages, both one cop put his foot on the guy's neck, the other cop shoot at him. So there's not always good cop, bad cop. The good cop's gonna be really good at what he does best and what he does really good. And it's just two black people that made big news around the world. And we had George Floyd, we had that Brooke, whatever his name was. We had two black men who passed away due to police interactions. They're not out there. They're supposed to be out there protecting us, protecting you and I as citizens of Canada and the United States. But not always the case. When it comes to them having guns, or, I'm not blaming the guns, these are police officers that have guns, tasers, and they can kill. They can kill at any given time, folks. They're not out to protect you. Trust me, if that were the case, people would be liking the police people so much. They're supposed to be community friendly. They're supposed to be out there in the community to do things, to really, really be there in the community of you and I, as citizens of Canada and the United States. But they're not. They're taking a whole different direction. They like to shoot at suspects. They like to taser them, shoot them. As citizens in the world, we don't have guns. We don't have big, major guns or rifles or anything like that. We're silver citizens. And we don't use guns to fight our problems. We don't do that. We tend not to do that. And like I said, we don't use guns to, you know, to really, really dissolve our problems. My whole feeling about guns and tasers are not always good. Police officers tend to use either guns or tasers. But my notion to that, I know why they use them, because they gotta fight the bad guys out there. That's what they're out there for. That's what the police people are supposed to be doing. Looking for the bad guys. That's their main purpose as law enforcement. Law enforcement have to deal with bad criminals, bad actors, bad people who drive weirdly on the roads to bad criminals. They have to deal with everything that's on, basically out there in the public. I mean, you know, everything they come across with. But like I said, I'm not blaming the police. I'm not blaming the cops. Who they may be out there in the world. It's always going to be some good actors, bad actors, good versus bad cops. You're going to have all of them. You're going to have all of them. They don't always follow the book. They don't always follow the book. They don't follow the protocols of what they're supposed to do in the heat of the moment, in the really heat of the moment. Now, case of George Floyd and Brooke, they all died as police officers. But George Floyd, he didn't get shot off shot at or tasered. He just got a police officer put his foot on his neck, which you're not really, I forget what it's called something. And he was not crying for his mommy, he was crying because he wants to get the guy, his foot off his neck. And that's basically what he was crying about. And he couldn't breathe, and that whole notion, you couldn't breathe and stuff. That's why a lot of people have that t-shirt, I can't breathe t-shirt. But they have them around the world, I can't breathe t-shirts kind of thing. But I'm not here to speculate. I saw both, well, I didn't see George Floyd's, the body cam footage of on YouTube. I couldn't find that. I don't know why, but the other guy, I did. When the police officer uses these, which so-called body cam things, they have them on continuously, or not continuously. I call it whenever they want to record things. So this is have to do with videoing, like film, just not really film it, but actually just film the whole incident. So there you go, folks. Not all cops are bad cops or good cops. So just remember that, folks.